search too deeply into the life of St. Teresa to find numerous examples. She would all the time reach out and really love people. She would do all kinds of work. Yet we know how work can renew and deepen our love for God. For serving the needy is actually serving God. This work for God in a spirit of prayer renews our youth like the eagle. So you'll find so many of them, even though they are, you know, senior citizens, they are quite active, and you'll find them that they are reaching out to people, they are kind, and so on. St. Teresa further says, love of God is strength, a virtue. It involves obedience and self-sacrifice. As I said, she was very intelligent. She got the title of a doctor because of her intelligence and the books she wrote. You know, one of the books she wrote, love for God is not made up of sweet feelings. It is a determination to please God in everything. Some of us think, no, now we will just say a nice thing. No. Saying that is okay, but what is important is pleasing God. It is avoiding all that may offend God. All her writings has contributed to the prayer life of millions in the last 500 years. The best quote I like of St. Teresa is this: if after prayer you are only lit with a good feeling and not prompted to act in love, it is no prayer at all.